god.
No way. And they were
I couldn't,
add on questions as well.
Accent. Oh, that's funny.
I suppose.
Oh. Here's one with an accent.
Okay.
Okay, are you ready? Mm-hmm. Hold on, Wayne. You want to hold it for
sure.
Okay. So, you guys are going to tell each other why raspberries should be called schnookum doodles with a German accent.
The Schnuckum Doodles probably is the number one the reason
common
for,
name for
the German Empire to begin. Probably because the berries
were
a
small
size and a small size in
Philadelphia.
And the Schnuckum Doodles have a situation of everything German
sound. They would fall down the hill. Like the Jack and Jill, you know what I'm talking about.
They don't like to talk about it most of the time, but the Nazis actually
owned the Schnauzerberry.
That's why
they
you can
just raise their taxes
it.
And then they wouldn't fall so much on the rest of
it.
What the Schnuckum
spread out and became what was known as the swastika.
The
Russians started turning King Kong there on
the
French in the fourth battle, but the fourth battle was also
what
people don't like to have this. It's up to sometimes, it's on the white supremacy. And it's really a Schnauzerberry bush. But who knows? They don't understand the passion.
Not to be confused with a sound effect like this. Some people call the raspberry, but it's really the schnickerdoodle sound. Okay, and you do that when you don't like a comedian or you don't like
the
actor. You say everybody in the crowd, give him the schnickerdoodle. That's what they all do. And pretty soon everybody's watching. Because everybody loves the schnickerdoodle sound. Because it kind of sounds like they're pressing some gas. You know,
like breakfast was not a good number one seller, not better than breakfast.
There was actually a time in 1934 when the national stamp of Austria was the schnickerdoodle. To everyone's surprise.
Perhaps
because
on the next plan
they
create in 2012
no,
is probably
extinct.
Going to
it's
just be a black and white on the Schnauzerberry. But because the Schnauzerberry symbol
the
is not swastika, it's probably not going to happen. So I don't really know what there's to say about the Schnauzerberry.
Like,
I feel like I've given it a history with this early. So perhaps a new subject, and now I'm French.